full race cards and selections for every weekend and every day of major horse racing festivals are on our website at ulo.co.uk. We are back to headquarters for the December meeting at Cheltenham on Saturday. My Drogo was well fancied on his chasing bow, only to come to a sticky end at the second last, so he'll be a warm order favourite to make amends. The winner of the Charlie Hall at Wetherby, Fusel Raffles, looks good each way value for the Racing Post Gold Cup handicap, and has winning form here from last year's December meet. One of our office favourites, Alan King's So Royale, also features in the international hurdle, and if fully recovered from a hard run in tough conditions in the Fighting Fifth at Newcastle, has to be high on the shortlist. But for our Saturday nap, it will be an early trip across the Irish Sea, to see Blue Lord on his first run over fences. This beginner's chase looks a good starting point for Willie Mullins' charge, who ran at the highest level over timber last season and now makes an eagerly anticipated start to his chasing career. He holds a couple of fancy entries for St. Stephen's Day, and should get the ball rolling by landing this. Interesting on his chasing bow, and respected. Back up at Doncaster, 3-under through 5 looks a pretty solid proposition in the December novices' chase, and is our next best. Only the 3 declared for this grade 2, but there's plenty of class lining up for this sizable pot. Amitam just missed out on a winning start to this season at Hexham, while Fantastica's impressed at Lingfield, coming home 7 lengths clear of the field, but preference is for Dan Skelton's 3-under through 5, who is a novice chaser going places. He has some fancy entries over the Christmas holiday, and likely to have too much talent for his rivals here in search of the hat-trick.